B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J. Oh, hi! Welcome to Sesame Street. Snuffy and I are going to sing the alphabet song. As soon as he gets here. Nobody can sing the alphabet song like Snuffy and I. That's because we're best friends. Here he comes now.
Hey, Snuffy.
Hey, Ellen.
How are you?
I'm good, thanks.
Oh, best pal. Well, it's time to sing the alphabet song.
Oh, I can't right now, Bird. I've got to help my mommy.
Oh, but I wanted to sing the alphabet song with my best friend. And you are my best friend, aren't you?
Oh, of course I am, Bird. But I'm also my mommy's son. And sometimes when a mommy needs help, a son should help her.
Official! Oh.
Coming, Mom! We'll do it later, Bird, okay? Bye-bye!
Okay, sure, I'll wait. Well, Snuffy is a friend. And a son. Wow, what a guy.
All right, Bird. I'm all ready to sing the alphabet song with you.
Well, I thought you had to help your mom.
Oh, I am helping my mom, Bird. I'm watching my little sister, Alice. Yeah, but you see, I can watch Alice and sing with you at the same time.
Oh, wow. You're amazing, Snap.
Wow.
Okay, here it is, the alphabet song.
Daddy, Daddy, throw the ball.
Hold on, Bird. I'm going to throw the ball for Alice.
All right.
Okay, Alice, you want the ball?
The ball.
Okay, it's the ball. Here we go. Here we go. Where's the ball? And go. Go. There she goes.
Okay.
Okay, Bird, where were we?
The alphabet song?
Oh, yeah. All right, here we go.
Okay.
And ready and set.
Again, Snuffy, again.
Oh, dear. I gotta throw the ball again.
Yeah,
that's
okay.
Okay, Alice.
There.
All right. Here. Where's the ball?
Ready?
Ready. Ready. And go.
Okay.
There. Oh, dear. Sorry about that, Bird. The alphabet song. Let's go.
Finally.
More, Snuffy. More.
Oh, dear. I give up, Bird. I really want to sing the alphabet song with you, but besides being your best friend and my mother's son, I'm also my little sister Alice's big brother. And sometimes when a little sister wants to play, a big brother should play with her.
Well, that's okay. Gosh, Snuffy. A best friend, a son, a big brother, all in one Snuffleupagus. No wonder you're so big.
Sometimes I wonder if there's enough of me to go around, Bird.
Oh.
Come on,
Alice.
Come
on, big brother.
Come on.
The ball.
Yeah, oh, the ball. Yeah, where's the ball?
There.
Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Come on.
Get wow.
Ball,
what a guy. Oh, hi. I'm still waiting for Snuffy. He's helping his mommy by taking care of his little sister, Alice. Ah.
Hey, Bird! Bird!
Snuffy.
Oh, I'm back, Bird. My little sister, Alice, is taking a nap.
Oh, good.
Yeah.
You know, Snuffy, you've been a good brother and a good son. Now you can be a good best friend and sing that alphabet song with me.
There's nothing I would like better, Bird. And, Bird, thanks for waiting for me.
Oh, don't mention it, Snuff. That's the kind of things that best friends do. Now, let's see.
All right.
Al! Al, is that you? I hardly recognized you. You've grown so much.
Oh, It's my Uncle Abe! Oh, my favorite Uncle Abe! Oh, Bert, this is my favorite Uncle Abe! Uncle Abe, this is my best friend, Bert!
Oh, well, any friend of Al's is a friend of mine!
Al?
Yeah, short for Aloysius. Oh. Who can say all that? You'll always be Al to me, kid.
Wait a minute. Mm-hmm. Now, if you're Snuffy's uncle, mm-hmm. then Snuffy must be your, what's the
right
word for that?
If you're my uncle, then I'm your what?
Nephew. I'm your uncle, and you're my nephew. My favorite nephew, Al.
Wow. He's a best friend, son, brother, and now a nephew. Huh. What a guy.
Oh, what a nephew.
No.
Come here, kid.
All right, here are your salads. Yummy, there yummy. You go, Katie. Do you like salads?
Thank you.
Good for you.
Hi,
hey,
Bird.
Hey, Big Bird.
Hi, Alan. Mm. Hey, I'll bet you can't guess how many things Snuffy is.
What do you mean, Big Bird?
Mm. Well, Snuffy's my best friend.
I know that.
But he's also his mommy's son, his sister's brother, and his uncle's nephew. Can you believe that?
That is pretty amazing. But I guess we all have a lot of different relationships.
Huh?
We're different things to different people.
I'm Gina's niece, Katie.
That's right, and I am Katie's aunt, Gina. Right?
Really?
Yeah.
Gina's an aunt?
That's right.
Oh, excuse me, guys.
My little niece.
Excuse me, Big Bird.
That's right.
How's your salad?
Hello, Hoopers. Mm. Wait, I'm sorry, I can hardly hear you. What?
You know, besides being Snuffy's best friend, I wonder who else I am.
Momento, por favor. Big Bird, it's somebody named Abelardo from Mexico City, and he wants to talk to
Mexico
you.
City.
It has to be my cousin Abelardo, calling all the way from Mexico City.
Wow.
Come in, cousin Abelardo.
Long distance.
Here you go.
Okay.
Mom.
I think Big Bird is also a cousin.
Yep.
Mazzana, adios, Abelardo. Wow, imagine that. That was my cousin Abelardo in Mexico City. He speaks Spanish.
Do you speak Spanish, Big Bird?
No, not much, Katie.
Well, does your cousin speak any English?
Not a lot. I remember when he came to visit me. I learned a word in Spanish just for him.
Oh, that was nice. Oh, what was the word?
Mazzana. It means apple. Rosita taught it to me. I remember I couldn't wait to say it to Abelardo.
It was nice that your cousin called you all the way from Mexico City.
Yeah. Wait a minute. If Abelardo is my cousin, then I'm Abelardo's cousin. That means I'm two things. I'm Snuffy's best friend, and I'm Abelardo's cousin. Wow, I can't wait to tell Snuffy.
Bye.
What a friend.
What a cousin.
Hey, Bird! Bird, we can sing the alphabet song now. My Uncle Abe went home.
Well, Snuffy, I'd love to sing it with you, but I have to read this letter I just got from my granny bird.
Oh.
Say, do you know what it says?
No, Bird. I don't know what it says.
I don't know either. I need someone to help me read it. Gordon!
Hey, what's all the yelling about?
Oh, sorry. I just got a letter from my granny bird.
Uh-huh.
And I need a little help reading it.
Oh. All right, let's see.
What's it say?
Well, it says, my dear grandson.
Uh-huh.
Grandson?
Mm-hmm. I am having a wonderful time here in London. I'm sending you a picture of myself enjoying the sights. I'll tell you all about it when I visit you. Your loving grandmother, Granny Bird. Yeah. Oh, and here's the picture.
A picture. Oh, look, there she is. She's sitting on a statue.
Yeah.
Granny Bird always loved to sit on statues. Hey, thanks for reading it to me, Gordon.
Oh, happy to, Big Bird.
Wow, Bird. You're my best friend, you're Abelardo's cousin, and you're Granny Bird's grandson all at the same time. You are one amazing guy.
Aw, snap.
Hey, Bird.
Hey.
Do you think we could sing the alphabet song now? After all, we are best friends.
Oh, we're not just best friends singing the alphabet song, Snuffy.
We're not?
No, we're much, much more. We are best friend, son, brother, cousin, nephew, grandsons, singing the alphabet song together.
Wow, you're absolutely right, Bird. Boy, we're a lot of singers.
Ah, yeah.
A, B, C, D. Sing it, best friend Bird.
E, F, G. Your turn, son Snuffy.
H, I, J, K. Hit it, cousin Bird.
L, M, N, O, P. Go for it, brother Snuffleupagus.
Q, R, S. Sing to me, grandson Bird.
T, U, V. Let's hear it, nephew L.
A W-X, take me home, best friend.
Y and Z, that's our family. ABCs, sing it any time you please.
Huh. Oh, wasn't Bird wonderful?
Wasn't Snuffy great?
Huh. What a guy!
What a guy. Oh, Snuffy. And now, my best friend Snuffy, who is also his mommy's son, and his sister's brother, and his Uncle Abe's nephew, would like to say something.
Thank you, Bert. Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letter O.
O.
And the number 4.
4.
Now, my best friend Bird, who is also Abelardo's cousin and Granny Bird's grandson, would like to say something.
And here it is. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.
Very good. And so long from all of us.
Bye-bye, hey, old Snuffy.